boys basketball in St. Matthews, top five Trinity, Madison Central, Rocks Bench includes ex-UofL star Tim Henderson and ex-UK star Perry Stevenson, both coaches in training. Second quarter, Trinity up by 9 and in control. DeAngelo West does it all by himself. Nice move, made it 30-19. Rocks in front. Right before the break, Rocks by 7. Daniel Ramser stalling and then came up with a buzzer beater. Trinity led 39-31 at the half. Christian Thieneman added 14 points for the Rocks. They won it 56-46 for a 17-4 record this season.